Welcome back to the Demon Slayer Gaming Channel. We'll be continuing our D.I.E. Mordheim challenge run with the Witch Hunters. So, we made it to the third failure on the Smuggler's Den, which means that we can now buy the Negotiator. Skill. Give us some extra days. Meantime, we need to pick up a new... I think I'm gonna go with a Witch Hunter again. Pretty good. Like the unit. Need to swap his... inventory back out. Yeah. Now let's go through, pull everyone up. Need leadership on him. He's not gonna run. We need to check and see if he lost anything. But now, no. It didn't take his blue gear, thankfully. Alright, and what this means is that next time we have a chance, we can start spending our point level up skills. Let's see if we get a deadly mission. Hunter and Prey.
A new round has started.
We need two undivided tokens. I believe that is the cultist. So we are split into groups. Means we need to be careful. They're gonna have one group at their wagon over there. We're gonna work our way towards our wagon here. Pick up this birthstone on the way. So we saw this unit. Gonna move again, so it's not actually picking that up. See him right here. Don't know where exactly, but we've seen one of them. Buster right off the bat. So there's one of them. See the one we saw? I guess so. If that's the case, we position ourselves here for a nice little ambush. Another one of them over there. Let's do right here. So our other unit will still be able to get in on the combat. Oh, that was one of our guys. Looked like one of theirs. Let's go check visually if there's anything down here. No? There's one word stone. Who's this guy? Go check over there if there's anything. Not really a pathway through here. Not an easy one. Not seeing much looking that way. I should have looked back whenever I went. Looked on the other side. Effect. Distance play, that's for sure. I would assume relatively close to a couple of their units. Alright. Our witch hunter will hopefully be able to pick these up. He's like at least right here, which is good. Birdstone. A lot of movement just to make it. That little tiny amount of distance. This way, or at least duck my head in here for safety. Could have just gone through the door right there. Attack on us. Yeah. He got us. I'm here to pick up. Try and get everyone together. That we can find a defensible position. Right, not gonna be able to reach anything. Don't want to shoot. Yeah. I made the second. Same mistake two times in a row, I would have been able to set up myself. Not gonna make it there. Another unit. Seen one more of them. Don't really know where he's at though. Probably over by the two units that are really far away from us.
A new round has started.
This is our strongest unit currently, and he's like missing an eye and has all these issues with him. Missing offense points, missing an eye. And where that unit went? No word stone back there, though. They picked up one. I don't remember what it is. High ground here. Let's scout a little bit. Get one word stone. So get extra chance to hit. Two of them for 46%. I won't complain. Coming up behind us. You guys are both level one. Honestly, very dangerous to be out here. See any units. And on this fight here, good hit. Hmm. Gdansk right now? It's likely. No, we have a Gdansk. Oh, we lost all of our offense points. I mean, strategy points by picking that up. Set a stance. No, you did. Okay. Ligman's ale. Yeah. Send it out, man. One of them.
A new round has started.
Right. Here. Dead. You were that. There. 73 due to cover. Put ourselves in a position where he doesn't have cover. 88. Sucks. Reload 2. There we go. Rune Bean, that's one of the ones. I did not check that guy's body to see if he was one. Need to do that. The other unit we have out there. Hammer Boy. I heard him. Where's he at? How did you get over here? Okay, so he's one that we need. And then the other guy is one. So we don't need to worry about making sure that that body was. And two attacks from this, no charge. Missing a nose. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's missing a nose. That or it's just really squashed. I think I'm gonna cut these units across because looking like they're really out of position. Like to get them in combat relatively quickly. Everyone else, I don't feel like I'm 3 units down. Take a shot at a reduced chance to hit. Or not. Good damage. Some more wordstone. This guy would die next round, unfortunately. He runs away. Failed to climb. Nice. Got it that time. Miss. And 4. Both of those units. Those are the ones we need. That's the secondary complete as soon as we take them
out. A new round has started.
So, due to that, I don't think I'm gonna go chase that guy down. I think I'm just make these guys day ever living hell. Take out Noseless first if you can. Because he's engaged. Got him. Even though that arrow went straight up into the sky. At least that one went down. This guy is the one that has the birdstone on. That's the only. See, why waste part of your turn to heal for 10? It hit us for 34 there, even though we didn't show it. Range the same as his range? No? He did an ambush stance and had back with. This guy's gonna stand a chance. Getting these low percentages, which is really nice. .882. If I land this, he dies. Alright, let's go grab the word sun real quick. Get out there. Fortunate. So we will do an aim shot. Gotta pepper this guy. Decent amount of damage. Still kind of worried. Because these guys are both level 1s. This could take out both. Roll that natural one. That heavy armor on, so he's slow.
A new round has started.
Alright. So we need to pick this up.
Objective completed. Objectives updated.
Yeah, I didn't beat anything. Get in on here. Gives him another target though. Plus I think he runs if has to go through all alone checks. Lucky. 58. If we do an aimed, we'll still have enough to... I think we take two normal shots so that we can reload for a third time. Nice, we got both of them. Quite lucky there. Still remembering this is the unit that has the birds. He's finally coming into view. He's downstairs. That wasn't good for us. That unit is... doing a bit more than I hoped he would versus our heavily armored unit. Take the reduced chances on this too. Even lower than the other unit because he's got cover, but he gives us the extra reload by doing so. See if we can find a spot where he doesn't have the cover. Actually come down here. Higher percent chance. There we go. That actually completes the secondary for us, which was
objective completed.
Okay, with not having that third reload. Some headway on him. He should die next turn. That guy in there will probably die next turn. We have this one here. Hopefully, by next. Got one more, maybe. Looking at their stuff now. That's an hit. Harry Bean. Hitting him quite hard.
A new round has started.
So, I killed this guy or killed that guy? I think we'll have a better chance of killing this one. They're gonna have to roll. Jeez, I can't ever remember the name whenever I want to say it. Routing. Pick him up. Thank you. That reduces their chance even more of passing the route check. There we go. They failed. We win. Very nice. Didn't lose anyone. I don't think we got crit at all. Got a decent amount of wordstone out of it.
The gods are with you. Remarkable. The gods are with you.
Got a blue pendant. Is that what you guys are using? Or is pendant the one? Yeah. Alright. That'll be it for this episode. The D.I.E. Mordheim Challenge Run with the Witch Hunters. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel. It really helps me out with when I'm making more of these. And I will catch you on the next one.